पेंटिंग इज डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री पार्ट्स. दीज आर द फिगर्स. पार्ट वन इज द फिगर्स, देन द बॉर्डर्स ऑन टॉप एंड बॉटम. ओके, सो फॉर दैट फर्स्ट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज फर्स्ट यू हैव टू मेक. So here you have to make two lines on top and on the bottom. On top and on the bottom. So if you see the painting, I'll show it for reference. So this border on top and border on the bottom. So for that you'll need to make two lines, okay? Thumbs up, everyone. So I'm directly going to make it with the marker, okay? If you don't have marker, you can do it with a pen, a sketch pen is also fine. So this is the border on top, then the border on the bottom. So this is the guide for our painting, okay? So after that, we have to divide the painting, divide this central portion into four parts because we have four different figures, okay? So roughly, you have to divide the paper into four different parts. We have four figures over here. As you can see in this painting, we have four figures, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we have to divide the painting into four parts, okay? So that you can do with the help of scale and pencil. Very lightly, what you can do is make four different parts, okay? So we have four different parts. Here we'll be making four different figures, okay? Yeah. So, give me a thumbs up once you have done this. I want a thumbs up, guys. Yeah. Arshia is going at my pace. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Okay, okay. So, I suppose everybody is done with the borders, okay? So, if you don't have sketch pens, you can use the paint or markers, okay? So here I am using marker, okay? Yes, I'll be waiting. We all will go at the same pace. So here what we have done is we have divided one border, second border, then four light lines with the pencil because we have to make four different figures. So for now, we'll be doing two figures only. After that, after the class, you can complete two figures afterwards, okay? So for the borders, yeah. So if you have made two borders on top and on the below, now here we have to make the human figures, okay? So for human figures, what we have to do is, can everybody follow me? Give me a thumbs up. Okay, okay. Great, great. So, for human figures, I'll be starting with the first human figure. So, you have to make a circle. That is the head of the woman who's playing the instrument, okay? Then it is very easy, unlike real human figures. You just have to make a circle for head, a triangle for the upper body, and one triangle for the lower body. So if you can see the screen, I have made a circle for the head triangle for the upper body and again a triangle for the lower body. Here you don't need to worry about the proportion. You just have to make a circle, a triangle for upper body, a triangle for lower body. Okay. Then again for legs, you just have to do one leg in this manner, other leg in this manner. Is everybody able to see? A triangle for head, upper body, triangle for lower body, head will be circular and the legs in this manner. Okay. Then for hands, hands will also be in the form of sticks. So one hand will go this way, the other hand will go this way. Because the woman here is playing an instrument. Okay. So head, triangle upper body, triangle lower body, legs, then hands. Clear? Then after that, we have to make the instrument which she is playing. So that will be in this manner. Is everybody able to see? A head, triangle upper body, triangle lower body, legs, hands, and the instrument. You can do it directly with the help of sketch pens. So I'll make it darker for you guys, okay? So the head, triangle for upper body, triangle for lower body. Then the hands, then the legs. Okay. Then you have the instrument. Is it visible to everyone now? Give me a thumbs up. Is it visible to everyone? Okay. So I've made it darker. Now everybody can see this. Head, triangle, legs, hands, and then an instrument. Show me your papers. Very good. Yeah, very nice. Yeah, okay. So this is the first figure, but since she is a lady, she has hair, right? So we have to make a bow for her. We have made a bow for her. So everybody is done with first figure. Give me a thumbs up. Yes, Janvi. Yes. Okay. Very good. So now we'll be going for the second figure. So since this one is playing drum, playing an instrument, the second one we'll show she's dancing. Okay. She's dancing. Okay. So I'm going to make it directly for you all to see. Okay. So again, head, triangle, legs. She's dancing, okay? She's dancing. Can you see the second figure? Give me a thumbs up if you can see a second figure. Very good, Janvi. Very good. So we have to make again head, triangle, legs, and then hands. Now she's dancing, so you can use any pose if you want. You can make the hands any way. Once you've done two both the figures, show me on the screen. I want to see everyone's pages. Once you've done second figure, show me on the screen. Anybody has any doubts? Everybody is on my pace. Very good, Sushma. I can see your second figure going on. Very nice, very nice. Very good, very good. Very good, Alina. Very nice. So many of you are done with second figure, right? I'll wait for 2 minutes so that you can finish the second figure also. I'll guide you here. Head, triangular, rectangular body, square, circular head, triangle, triangle, legs, and then dancing hands. Okay? Show me your papers. Those of you who are done, show me your papers. Very good, Arjun. I can see both of your figures. Very nice, very nice. Okay, now we'll be going for the third figure. So the third one, we'll also show the third one is also dancing, okay? So again, repeat after me as you draw the third figure. Circular head, then triangular body, upper body, triangular lower body, and then this female is also dancing. So you can make her dance on any favorite song. So she's trying to keep her hands on the waist and she's dancing. And we'll show her nice hair. And she's dancing over here. So this is the third figure. It's okay if you've joined now. You can start. I'll repeat once again. So first you have to make the upper border over here. Lower border. And then you have to start with the human figures. Okay? Human figures in Varli painting are very simple. Circular head. Triangular upper body. Triangular lower body. And then legs. And the hands, you can show any gesture for these hands, okay? So here we have two dancing females and one is playing instrument, okay? If you have done all three of them, show me a thumbs up and show me your paper. Wow, Pehel, very nice. I can see your paper. So good. Arjun, have you done with the third one? Very good, very good. Give me a thumbs up. Everyone is following what I'm saying? Okay, very nice, Nirmai. Very nice. Nivedita, very nice. Yeah, okay, okay. So the fourth figure. Now fourth, we'll show someone is playing drums, okay? Yeah, Aditi, I saw you. Hi, hi, everyone. Hi. So anybody who is late, you can see border. Three figures and then now fourth figure we'll show the man is playing drums. Okay, so again repeat after me as we draw this circle, triangle, triangle, lower body triangle, then the legs. Okay. And then since the man is playing drums, we'll show the drums. Now, if you can't draw the drums directly, you can use your pencil first. For pencil, what you can do is, so this upper part of the drum, then the lower part of the drum. Okay, this is one drum and the other drum on second hand. So this one is playing two drums. Okay, then the hands. So did you follow the fourth one? The fourth one is playing drums. Yeah, very nice, very nice. Sushma, yours is very nice. No, the drums are not flying. It's a Varli art concept. So it is conceptual. So the drums are not flying. Those are resting on her skirt. Very good. I can see four figures. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. First one is playing instrument. Last one is playing a drums. And the middle two are dancing. Very nice. Very nice. So we have made the basic figures. Now we have to start painting. Okay. Give me a thumbs up when once everyone finishes with drawing the figures. Very good, very good, very good. Can everybody show me your papers? Lakshita, very nice. Vedika, very nice. Very nice, very nice. Wow, I'm so happy everybody is on a great pace with me. Fast, quick, quick, quick. Very good, very good, very good. So once you've done with all these figures, after drawing, we can use black sketch pen. Yes, we can use. Yes, you can use. Okay. Yeah, I can see many papers. Everybody is ready for painting now. You can paint or you can do directly with the sketch pens. Okay. Great, great. So most of you all are done. So now we can start with painting. So here you can either use sketch pens only to paint directly, or you can use paints. So I will be using paints over here. Okay. So we'll be starting with the first figure. The first one over here, we'll be starting with that. You can paint or you can directly use your sketch pen. It's okay if you don't remove the lines, you can directly start on top of that. You will anyway need these borders. Varli painting is such that you can use these borders to complement your drawing. These borders, these sketch pen borders will make it look brighter. Okay. So now I'll tell you basic things. So the heads of these figures are completely black. So you have to directly paint it into black. The heads will be painted directly into black. So you can directly paint those heads or you can use sketch pens. You can directly paint or use sketch pen. So the head and the hair of the first female with black, then again head and hair of the second female with black and hair, again head and hair of the third female. So the third one is dancing. First one and the fourth one are playing instruments. The third one is dancing. So even you can dance while painting. All of you all can dance and sing your favorite songs. The fourth one is playing drums. So here I'll repeat again. The head, which is circular, it is black in color. So you just have to paint or you can use your sketch pens to paint it with black. Okay. So the first part is done. So now after this, we'll be drawing the body. Okay. So if you're done with this, show me your painting or give me a thumbs up. You can use sketch pen also. You can use paints also. Anything will be fine. So I am using both so that you can see the instructions and draw. So I've drawn it with directly with sketch pens, and now I'm painting. So you can use sketch pens also. You can use paints also. And any medium size brush will be fine. So after this, you have to make patterns. So I'll show you the painting. So here you have to make patterns. Okay. So
patterns, if you can see in the drawing. So if you can see in the drawing, the four figures are there. So they are made in the terms of patterns. Their body, which has triangles, they are made in the form of patterns. So you can see four patterns, right? Give me a thumbs up. I want a thumbs up. Very nice, very nice.
So, I will be doing the body. So, for body, you have to make these patterns. So, again, for you, I'll be drawing it with sketch pen so that it will be easier for you. So, if you see the first figure here, so in the first figure, the patterns are in the form of triangles, circles, squares. Okay. So the patterns are in the form of squares, circles, triangles. So you can use any shape if you want. So here what I'm doing is, you have to divide this triangle into three to four parts. Okay. So here also you have to divide into two parts, this one part and then second part. Okay. So I'll show it again. Divide the upper into 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. You have to make lines, and then below also you have to divide. Okay. You can draw by your wish. You can make any patterns. So I'll be just showing it directly with sketch pens. Okay. So if you can see here, I am making different patterns. So I've made a triangular pattern over here. You can make triangular pattern or you can make circles also like this. So you can make circles, you can make triangles. You can also make straight lines. So can you see different patterns? You can make triangles, circles, single lines, or you can directly just, I'll show it with the help of paints also, how it is done with the help of paints. I'm using red paint here. I'll show with the help of red paints. So everybody can see it, right? So I'm painting with the help of red color. So what you can do is here. You can make different patterns, right? So here I am making, with the help of paint, triangles, zigzags. Triangles, zigzags, circles, square, anything, anything that you like. Very nice, very nice. Everybody is doing very nice. Very good, very good. So I've made triangular pattern with the help of paints. You can also use sketch pens. Yes, you can go ahead with sketch pens. So this is the skirt of the lady who is playing instrument. So I've made the triangle. You can use your sketch pens also. You can use your sketch pens. Yes, you can make triangles. You can make small, small circles. You can make small, small rectangles. You can even draw just straight lines. So I'll show you another pattern with the help of straight lines. Okay. So for straight lines, what you can do is, so if you see in the painting, so here I'll be making straight lines for you. I'll be making straight lines. You can use your sketch pens also, okay? You can use your sketch pens. You can use your paints. Now here you have to do it directly with small brushes. You will need small brushes if you want to do directly with the help of your paint brushes, okay? Very good, very good. So I have made different patterns. Okay. Yeah, very good, very good. So here you can make straight lines with the help of paint, directly with the help of paint, or you can use paint brushes. So for the body, you can make small, small triangles. You can make small, small triangles. You can make circles. You can make straight lines. And you can use any pattern that you want. Okay. So the first human body is done. Now, what we can do is, I'll just show how you make the drums. So this female is playing drums over here. So for drums also, we have to make patterns. So I'm directly making it with the help of sketch pens. So with the help of sketch pens also, what you can do is, you can use circles. You can use triangles. You can use squares. You can also do it in this manner. Okay. You can use triangles, circles, squares, zigzag lines. And at some places, you can even color the whole thing in this manner. So I have colored the drum at some parts. You can alternately color. That will also look good. You can use any color that you like. So I have used red color and green color over here. So the first human is done. First figure is done with the help of different patterns. And then the drum is also done again with the help of patterns in the form of circle, triangle, zigzag lines. So now this, we will be going for the second figure. Give me a thumbs up once you've done the first one. Yes, give me a thumbs up. Very nice, Raghav. I can see you the first figure. Very nice, very nice. Similarly, we have to do other three also. Okay, for other three, again, I'll be using red color. So here also, I'll be using patterns. Now, as I told you, the patterns are how are the patterns? They are zigzag or square or circle. Now I'm using zigzag lines. Zigzag lines. Can you see the zigzag lines? You can make it with the help of sketch pens. You can also use your paints. I'm directly doing it with the paint brushes. You can use your sketch pens, okay? Now again, I'm doing zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag. So now zigzag lines is done. Now I'll be doing circles. Small, small circles. You can use your sketch pens. Again, I'll be doing zigzag. Now I'll be leaving one circle over here. Okay, so you can use zigzag, you can use circles, you can use triangles. Similarly, now I'll be using blue color over here. I'll be using my blue color. So again, I'll be filling this up with my blue color. I'm leaving a triangle in between. You can do this directly with your sketch pens or you can use your paint brushes. You can do triangles, you can do zigzag or squares. So now I'll be making lines. So you can even make straight lines. You can make straight lines. So now if you can see here, I'll be making straight lines, slanting straight lines. I'm making slanting straight lines. You can make zigzag. You can use any pattern that you like. I'm making slanting straight lines. So if the dancing figure is done and the one playing the instrument is also done. So give me a thumbs up if you are at my pace. Very good, Shragvi. Very good, very good. So if you're done with two figures, just show me your papers. Show me your papers. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Kashish, very nice. Somebody started the third one also. Oh, very nice. Very good. Very good. The third one also. Now, what can I do for the third one? Actually, I like zigzags, so I'll go with zigzags. But you can use your own patterns, okay? Yeah, so someone was asking me if you can use your own patterns. Yes, you can make your own patterns. You can use the favorite colors that you like. It should be vibrant because you're celebrating over here. So you can use any favorite color of your choice. So now I'll go with the green color. So again, what we can do is, I'm making zigzag, zigzag, zigzag lines. I'm leaving a circle in between so that the yellow color of my paper is visible. I'm leaving a circle. Then again, zigzag, zigzag. Okay. Now below also. Now what you can also do is, you can directly make triangles with the help of her skirt. Now her skirt is triangle only, right? So you can directly go on making triangles. Bigger triangle, smaller triangle, still smaller triangle, then the smallest one. So this is the third one. Again, you can make small, small circles here if you want. On the top. Okay. I can see many of you all have done the third figure also. Very nice. Anvika, very nice. Very good, very good. Very good. Now, we'll go with the drums. We'll go with the drums. So, do you know there are thick ropes on the drums, right? So, we have to make those thick ropes. So now I'll be using any sketch pen, any paints that you have. Okay. You can directly paint it or use your sketch pens. So instead of making the thick ropes directly, what we can do is, everybody seeing the screen, right? So here for the drums, you can directly make the rope design. It is in this manner. Is it visible to everyone? I will show on the second drum. Yeah, very good, very good, very good. Zig, zag, zig, zag, zig, zag. Okay. Similarly, you can make it in the opposite direction. Okay. And now for the drums. Everybody knows, right? For the drums, there is one circle in between. So we have to make that circle in between. Okay. The circle in between the drums. And then a light border on the outside. So your drums are ready. So almost all the figures are ready. Okay. Very good. Very good. Yes, give me a thumbs up. Very nice, very nice. So now we'll go for the fourth one. So fourth one again, quickly, what you can do is, you can make zigzag patterns or you can use your circles. You can directly put those circles. And you can make patterns. You can use any patterns that you want. And in the below, again, I'm making the straight lines. Then the zigzag lines. Then the triangle. So my fourth one is also ready. Who else's fourth one is ready? Show me. Very nice, very nice. Give me a thumbs up. Very good, very good, very good. Quickly now you can make the fourth one with the help of all these patterns. So this, the major part of a drawing is ready. Now we have to go for the borders. So the borders, once you're ready with the figures, now we'll go for the border. Yes, Prapti, very good, very good. Yes, everyone is doing great. Congratulations, you have made the most important part of Varli painting. Now you are a master at Varli painting. Give me a thumbs up. Yes, very good, very good. So now what you can do is, you can make the borders. So if you just see the screen for once, again for borders on top and bottom, you can make a circle. You can make a circle. Circle. Then a border on top of that bigger semicircle. Then small, small dots. Can you see? Give me a thumbs up. Very good, very good. So your borders, you have to repeat this pattern above also and below also. You have to repeat this pattern. Again, I'll repeat. One circle, a semicircle, again a big semicircle on that, and small, small dots. Okay, so you can repeat it quickly with me. Circle, semicircle, again a big semicircle, and then small, small dots on top of that. Okay, circle, semicircle, on top of that, and small, small dots. Similarly, you can do it from the above also. Circle, semicircle, again a big semicircle, and then small, small dots. You can use any of your ideas over here for the borders. Now you have to repeat this part. And again, repeat this part, and then the same border will come below also. So I'll be just finishing the border over here, and you can continue even after the class. Okay. Circle, semicircle, repeat after me as you draw it, and then dot, dot, dot. Okay. Very good. Yes, I can see many one of you have done. Very good, very good. I'm so happy. Very nice. Yes, Prapti, very good. Yes, Vashi, very good. Samidhi, very nice, very nice. Aditi, very nice. Nawaz, very nice. Sushma, very nice. Janvi, very good. Pranika, very good, very good. So, if you have done, show me your screens. Show me your sheets. Yes, so we all have celebrated today, right? Give me a thumbs up with your sheets. Give me a thumbs up with your sheets. Very nice. Lakshita, very nice. So this pattern is done. Same pattern you can repeat on top, then on the bottom also. So you, even if the class ends, you have to just sit there and complete this drawing. You can send this drawing to me. You can send this drawing and show, everybody can show how nice Varli painting they have made. So today what we have celebrated with the help of dancing and with the help of drums and other instruments. Very nice, very nice. So our painting is almost done. You just have to make this border and your painting is done. Semicircles, zigzags, triangles, and other any small, small shapes you can use to make your borders. So equally you can finish this up and the painting is done. Once you have done this, please show me on the screen. Yes, very good, Arshini. Very good. Very nice, Prapti. Very nice. Very nice, Takshita. Yes, I can see your painting. Others also show me your paintings quickly. I am so excited to see what all you have done. I can see new shapes you have attempted. Very good. Very good. Very nice. We are very nice. Everybody show me your papers. Very nice. I'm so happy. Many of you have yellow colors. Very nice. Even if you don't have yellow colors, but your drawing speaks for yourself, right? Your Varli painting speaks for itself. They are playing drums. They are dancing. They are doing everything. Congratulations. You've completed your first Varli painting. Very nice. Very nice. I'm so happy for you all. Yes, Sara. Nice. Yes, Trishti, yes, you can go ahead.
Okay.